tasty.
I feel like you might have to infuse it, like mix it with the cream.
Yeah. Oh, I'm just gonna have a little plus.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Alright.
It's good.
Like a little heavier.
More body.
Yeah, more body.
Chilter is too important. Like it just mainly the flavor is just the cream and the orange. You can't really go wrong because the components are
pretty good.
Guys, the milk is really like frothy, but I did it.
Thank you.
more time.
Testing it for like the past two weeks, and every single time I do it, it's a fail. I've lost so many different molds, and none of them produce a good shape. So hopefully these two will turn out
nice. We don't know yet, but basically we got a disc sitting at the very bottom on the pastry, right? I just got a cartouche just to stop it from sticking, and then this first one has the same fluted mold but a smaller dimension on the inside. So hopefully when this bakes, the entire rim will have a fluted shape. This one's a little different because the inside is filled with something circular. So I think that when this one bakes, the outside will have a fluted mold shape, but the inside will be circular in nature. Mm. So it just depends on what style, what shape we want, and how much we want to fill it. I did this one like this because this the base of this smaller mold can actually press down on the bottom of the pastry disc, so hopefully that'll keep the bottom flat. But if I use this fluted mold, there's actually quite a bit of gap between the two. So my worry is that the bottom's gonna puff up quite a bit. It's gonna be like really thick. So that's why I did the second one, to see if it presses down on the base. So we'll see.
How confident are you?
Not very. Based off of the history of this, it's not looking too good.
It's that meal prepared by Ben's mom. It's really good. It's like Chinese food. really cold in the morning earlier, but now it's sunny. I'm eating out here because no one's actually sitting outside right now. It's pretty quiet.
Thank you.
one more.